What's up, guys? Today we are going to be playing Minecraft, and this is the second episode of from last episode. So we stopped here. We just had to make a bed. We made our underground fortress. We made a little grass, so we don't need torches. We don't need coal, but we do need coal for this to get to deep slate and get some diamonds and iron. But right now, I'm just trying to get more glass because last episode I started. I'm gonna make my walls glass like this. All I want to need to do in that bit is I'm just gonna break all this. It's not how I wanted to do it. One more piece of glass. First 16, that's all I need. I'll flip that. Okay, that's what I wanted to do. I'm just gonna dig down with the darkness in my face. I'm just gonna go until I break my pickaxe. It's not gonna be that bad. Trust me, I'm gonna get coal sooner or later, but it's gonna take a while. Because I need. Yes. I just can't tell if it's coal. Go. Make some torches. Of sticks? Just make some. Okay, that's good. We need to place a torch way down here. There we go. All good now. Four more pieces. Wow. Why is there so much coal? Yeah, Chevy, why is there so much coal? I got 19 pieces of coal.
Remember to like and subscribe. See,
Siri, what is this for? This.
What is it?
Piston. What do I need? I need sticks. I need wood. I got a campfire. Jimmy, what do campfires do? Chevy, what do campfires do? Just what? They do something. They make the what? Like better than a torch?
Oh, I have one.
But we are having a good Minecraft episode. And the first video is about to be out. When this video is out, I hope you watch it. If I were you, I'd watch the first episode and go on. But it's up to you. Or if you're a weirdo, you can go back. Or be like, okay, whatever. Okay, Chevy, what do I do now? Make a farm. make some bread. Thinking about something, what was I gonna do? I'm just gonna finish this. I know that. And now I'm gonna put the carrots where the carrots. You know, I guess I can use my axe. What am I gonna do? Oh yes, I was gonna make a farm, so that means I have to go hoe. Wait, so what do I have to do to make a farm? What else do you need? What's a hoe? What's a hoe? Okay. Does it do better? Does it do somewhat good damage? Yeah. Why is this grass already coming back?
Because you need a water bucket.
Okay. I'll just get one from Crayden. So, Shebby, how do you do it? Where do you put the water? So like this, Sheppy? Sheppy, like this? Like this? Wait, I'm just gonna do the entire thing again.
Water there.
Nope, can't do it now. Now do I have to hoe it, Sheppy? Is that how? And then I need seeds? Why is it like this? Do I have to hoe it again? It's not letting me. So what seeds are these? Tribby, what type of seeds are these? Wheat. Yeah, I'm gonna do it again. I'm gonna make a couple melons. Making a farm is hard. This is hard. Well, that's not the video. making a lot of melons. I'm making a lot of melons. Shippy, could the plants grow near cobblestone? Shippy? Shippy, could the plants grow like this? This. Why is this happening? Chevy, why aren't they growing? No, they aren't. They keep like going into grass. I keep having to re-hoe them. Oh, is it because I'm walking on them? Well, that's gonna be it.